Yeah, you got a Newport swag to yourself. You like smell like cigarettes and depression.
You ate your immunization shot.
Fuck COVID.
Welcome to Roast Me Battlegrounds, a comedic show where we see who can survive the hot seat against a panel of the world's top roasters. I'm your host, Brandon Lewis. Now, in the hot seat for this episode of the Battlegrounds is a personal favorite of mine, all the way from Atlanta, Georgia. Y'all give it up for comedian Ronnie Jordan.
Hey man, go to officialblessedaf.com and get right. I need a y'all need to get a sturdier chair for fat people. this shit underneath be like my boy. Like, don't move a lot.
Right.
Like my abs is tight right now. I feel like I'm sitting in a Honda Civic right now.
Oh man, I appreciate you coming,
hey,
man.
Thank you for bringing me to your show where people be mean to you. It's nice. I feel good about myself. Now. Yeah. What should I do to not feel good about myself?
Right.
And let people talk crazy to me.
All right, man, I got three people, though.
Okay, cool.
You ready for them?
Yeah, let's go.
All right. Coming to the Battlegrounds, all the way from Los Angeles, California, the one and only. Y'all give it up for Boo Capone.
Hey, Boo. Hey, what's going on?
Hey, you bitch.
Hey, you bitch.
I lost the watch. Hey man, it's in somewhere.
Goodness,
what's up, in the nigga mouth.
My nigga, what's going on?
Hey,
he lost the watch.
What's going on now with you?
You good, man?
Give it all. You in the hot pot?
Hey man, you still got your snowfall jewelry on?
I do. You look like some smothered green.
I heard you had Let Me Land on your lower back.
You look like a PPP loan, Rick Ross. I'm a leather pimp on my weeds.
You still braid Mac 10 hair?
Now, you go through windows to get presents.
Nigga,
you. Nigga, I love you, bro. I love you.
Your shorts
on. I love my presents.
Your shorts on hard, nigga.
YouTube.
That nigga Chuck Taylor was in his pocket. You had your Chucks in your pocket when you got up here.
Y'all get up for David Lucas. He's supposed to be a Phoenix, right? David. You bet you.
David could never have these hips.
You breastfeed rabbits.
What?
That nigga look like a David Peaston.
You look like a sex offender. You got a whole sex offender vibe.
You let me lick your beard.
How is that temp fade transplant going?
Every time you take a shit, you swallow the tissue. I like you.
What does that even mean?
What does that mean? This nigga's stupid, bro.
That nigga lost a nipple in a titty fight.
You still looking for a kidney? This nigga been dying 10 months. You got a GoFundMe swag.
You went trick-or-treating naked. Oh, they said your stripper name is Stove Top Nothing.
All right, man, we gotta let you go, man.
Hey, I got one more.
The back of your arm, soft as hell, nigga.
I got one more. Your hood name is Junk Food.
That nigga got a Polynesian sauce cologne. Shut up.
You got stretch marks on your feet.
All right, man, we gotta let you go, boo, man.
Hey,
what happened to the watch?
Hey, I lost it, so.
Hey, do you know what happened to the watch? Ass. It was prepaid and ran out of minutes. That bitch dissolved at midnight.
All right, man, y'all give it up for Boo Capone,
man. I'm a little
man.
Pepper my wings.
Hey, man, appreciate you, bro.
I love you, boy. Good Thank job,
you,
man.
Hey, man, you bitch you.
You bitch you.
Let me lay.
Hey, that nigga want a diet for other people. Hey.
You still got on Bow Wow Versus outfit. Kickball coach looking ass nigga.
All right, man, that's one down, man. How you feel?
I feel good.
I came strong, just so you can, you know.
You let the Let Me Land dude come at me.
I had to see.
Don't send me no more Uber Eats drivers, bro. I'm getting triggered.
Okay. Coming to the Battlegrounds, all the way from Inglewood, California. Whoa. Y'all give it up for comedian Tyler Chronicles.
They playing
What's
dirty.
What's up, brother?
What's up, gang?
What's happening, man?
Shit, this
is
my nigga, man.
Got me roasting my boy.
I know, yeah. God damn it.
That seat ain't never been hotter. Shit. I'm sorry, man. I apologize, man.
Your cell phone code is Slay.
Ronnie Glass is made out of helicopter windows. That nigga, nigga killed the bird before.
You sell hookah tips in the club.
All your shoes at the house right now, like, thank you, God, that nigga ain't picked me today. Bro, I swear to God. Nigga Jordan 3's in the corner like, you don't know pain. Because he worked out in Jordan 3. You don't know pain.
He knows my details. He knows my details.
And nigga looking at his Reebok classes in the corner, you don't know.
Yeah. Your beard look like protest grass.
Your beard come with gravy.
It's getting weird, Brandon.
Yeah, man, I really like it.
No,
man.
I know y'all, but he said my kids. This is crazy.
I know, man. I'm his guy.
What would his shoes say?
Oh, you don't understand. Brandon got a bigger filter in his pocket.
My workout shoe be like, he ain't gonna fuck with me. I'm straight. This chair is trash, though. Oh, I can put this shit on my necklace.
Somebody get Ronnie some lotion for real. It look like somebody spilled a dead body on this nigga. Yeah, got earn swag. Yeah.
All right, man. Thank you for coming, man.
I'm sorry, man. This nigga, he done a lot for me, man. So it was really hard to do that, man. But yeah, I know, you know that.
These other niggas don't care about
me. I brought you friend, but thank you for coming. Y'all give it up for Tyler, man. Thank you for coming to the battleground, brother.
Yes, sir.
All right, hey. That's two down, man. One more to go. Coming to the battleground. All the way from Linwood, California. Y'all give it up for Brent Taylor. Hey. Brent Taylor.
Hi, Brent. What's up?
Y'all look like an after and before.
Damn, bro.
What the fuck? Y'all look like the double. Y'all look like twins in one chair.
How the millennial tour going, nigga?
That's cool. How did T.D. Banks, reunion, nigga? Mass Choir, what you doing, nigga? Only biscuits can save you.
Your mustache run out of minutes.
You in the baker's house now. You in the baker's house.
Yeah. You look like little baby cousin, little bitty baby.
Little bitty baby, that's funny.
Yeah, you got a Newport swag to yourself. You like smell like cigarettes and depression.
You ate your immunization shot.
Fuck COVID.
Yeah. Hold on, Brent. How you eat it?
Fuck COVID.
You look like you work by a team of puppeteers, nigga.
Your hat got high cholesterol.
You got a Cat Williams wig on, nigga.
Yeah!
That shit screw on, nigga. You gotta take it out right now.
You got spandex sunglasses on.
Oh, shit, you got the baby Kyrie shoes on, nigga.
You got on Husky Ladies Nikes Air Force Ones right now. They say BBW on the tongue. It's a picture of Monique on the side. Air Parkers.
Hey, I ain't fucking with the. That was great. You look like the manager of Kids Foot Locker. I wear all this shit. This my whole little wall. This shit all dead stock, my man.
Yeah!
All my shoes free of hell, man.
Where they at?
They got there in my car, nigga. You look like I'm living in the car between. You got a between cribs transitioning look.
Hey, you look like the skipper of Chitterlin's Island.
You look like you got a food truck that sells cigarette soup.
You got a Bluetooth to Chick-fil-A.
How you order? What did you order?
Yeah, I need my usual, please. You already know I need this. Is that you?
This is Boo Capone, first hair client.
You broke all your cars on the driver's side.
It's broke! Again?
Fuck!
All right, man, we're gonna let you go, man. Thank you for coming, man. Y'all give it up for Brent Taylor, man.
Love, nigga. Bro.
Thank you for coming to the battleground.
You know how Brent drive off? You know how you get in this car?
How you get in this car?
Put the car seat down and block.
That's funny, man. Hey, man.
It wasn't as bad as I thought, man. I had a great time, man. Thank you, man.
Thank you for coming, man.
Hey, man, I'm glad you're
last doubt. This the last doubt.
It's the last doubt for the
last
day.
Last doubt
for the day, man.
Hey, well, let us know, did Ronnie Jordan survive the Battlegrounds? Let us know in the comment section below. This has been another episode of Roast Me Battlegrounds. I'm your host, Brandon Lewis, and we are